Hi guys, today we are going to read Amelia Joins the Club by Herman Parrish, pictures by Lynn Avril. Amelia Bedelia loved her school. She liked the way everyone got along. They worked together, they played together, they took turns and shared everything. Let Pat have a turn. Daisy gets the glue next. You can go ahead of me. I like your idea better. This way is easier. Try some of my chips. Amelia Bedelia's class always got along until it rained. That was when her class split in two. We are the puddle jumpers. We are the puddle stompers. Puddle jumpers took running leaps and flew over puddles. Puddle stompers took running leaps and landed in the puddles. Come sail over puddles with us, said Clay. Puddles are not big enough to sail across, said Amelia Bedelia. Come dive into puddles with us, said Holly. Puddles are too small to dive into, said Amelia Bedelia. Both clubs wanted Amelia Bedelia. Jumping and stomping looked like fun. She liked every jumper and stomper. But if she picked one club, she might hurt the feelings of her friends in the other club. Amelia Bedelia asked her teacher for help. It sounds like you are torn between two choices, said Miss Edwards. You are right, said Amelia Bedelia, and it really hurts. After school, the stompers and the jumpers tried to make Amelia Bedelia choose one club or the other. I'll decide the recess at recess tomorrow, Amelia Bedelia told them. Amelia Bedelia's mother was waiting for her at the bus stop. Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day, said her mother. Not another day, said Amelia Bedelia. Rain and puddles. Don't come here. Come again another year. Sorry, sweetie, said her mother. It is going to rain buckets tonight. Amelia Bedelia was worried. Buckets of rain tonight meant millions of buckets tomorrow. At supper, Amelia Bedelia told her parents about being caught between the two clubs. Wow, said her father, you are in a club sandwich. Amelia Bedelia knew her dad was joking, but at least he knew how she felt. I choose, asked her mother. Can't you join two clubs? Amelia Bedelia stopped chewing. That was the answer. She hugged her mom. At last, she knew just what to do. The next day, it stopped raining right before recess. The playground was filled with oodles of puddles. Jumpers and stompers rushed outside. Everyone wanted to hear which club Amelia Bedelia was going to join. I'm joining my own club, said Amelia Bedelia. Is it called the Hop, Skip, and Jump Club? Then she showed them what to do. First, she hopped over a puddle. Hooray, said the jumpers. Then Amelia Bedelia skipped to another puddle and jumped into it with a splash. Yippee, cried the stompers. Every one of the jumpers and stompers wanted to be in the Hop, Skip, and Jump Club. Even Miss Edwards. Nice work, Amelia Bedelia, said Miss Edwards. By joining your own club, you joined the other two clubs together. Amelia Bedelia was not thinking about that. She was just happy to see her class getting along again, even in the rain.